Hilton, please.
Here's a game I play. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000.
Hey, what's a good place to eat in Chinatown?
Under 3 seconds. That question comes up under 3 seconds, 90% of the time.
$5.5 million sitting ducks in Hong Kong. Did you know they were kidnapped by the foreign devil of the West? Come in with a long barrel, shooting. Before you know it, sitting ducks got a white stepfather. Now the Chinese father says, I want you, boy. I want you back.
Hong Kong! It's bad to be alone in Hong Kong.
Okay, Tom.
What's wrong?
Something wrong, isn't it?
Tell you what's wrong.
What is it? Tell me.
Except that I love this woman and she loves you.
Hong Kong! Hong Kong! Hong Kong! Hong Kong! Hong Kong!
To describe the whole thing, usually boleros are written when love begins and when love ends. And in the middle, nothing. Because no one wants to know about life is very nice with you, no. Just the beginning. The love begins and you go, I love you and I will give you the world. And I will love you even more than I love myself. You know? Right? And then the relationship ends. And then I hate you. I really hate you. I mean, I detest you. And I hope your pet is run over by a truck.
What do you do?
I'm a stripper.
Really? How do you not look like a stripper?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What do strippers look like?
I don't know. They don't look like you.
どうして?
あの子の最後の日を記録しようとしてるんだ。
Sometimes it seemed to me like everybody in the whole world was lonely. I wondered if my mama, wherever she was lonely for me. Time after time, my mind kept on going to that empty spot, the spot where I felt like she should be.
You're not even glad that I called, are you? You don't care if you ever see me again. You don't give a damn about me, do you? you know.
Why don't you give me your number?
I'm sorry I called you.
Listen, Anne.
It hasn't been perfect, okay?
Hey, nobody's perfect.
Exactly. I make mistakes. That's exactly what I was saying. I mean, sometimes maybe I'm a little bit selfish. Maybe sometimes I'm a little bit, you know, irresponsible, and the lights go out sometimes. Okay, but I'm sure. Trying. That's the point, right? I am trying. It's not easy.
Well, I'm sure it's not easy for her either.
Doesn't she know that I would do anything for her? I mean, I love her. She is the reason that I was born. Doesn't she understand that I would do anything for her?
It was an old tradition. Only the most dutiful of daughters would put her own flesh in a soup to save her mother's life. My mother did this with her whole heart, even though my grandmother had disowned her. This is how a daughter honors her mother.
Pick an exacta, 6 rings.
I said family jewels and Mindy's
jewel?
Mindy's surprise.
You want to hear another story?
No.
I got another story. Family jewel.
Forget
Listen,
it.